And good as new. Key West's Southernmost Point marker has been repaired. The famous marker, it was damaged from a fire that was lit on New Year's Day. You remember that two men here were caught on camera. They were setting a Christmas tree on fire next to the landmark buoy. They now face criminal charges. The damage was estimated to be more than $5,000.